In this question, it says a cubical block of side 0.5 meter floats on water with 30% of its volume underwater. It is asking what is the maximum weight that can be put on the block without fully submerging it underwater. So here situation is like this. There is a block of which 70% part is outside the water and 30% is submerged. So if its side is 0.5 meter, then the submerged part is 0.3 times 0.5. So the 0.15 meter it is submerged. So outside the length is 0.35 meter. So here this 30% part which is submerged in water is balancing. The buoyancy of this part is balancing the whole weight of this block. Now we are required to calculate a mass M, which is when kept over this block, it will be fully submerged. So we can write to fully submerge. Or just to submerge. The complete block. Weight of mass M is to be balanced by buoyancy due to the 70% part of cubical block outside initially. This implies here we can write the weight mg must balance the buoyancy due to the shaded part. So here the buoyancy due to this will be, as it is of side 0.5 meter, the base area will be 0.5 multiplied by 0.5, and the height of this part is 0.35 multiplied by density of water times g. Here g gets cancelled out, simplifying we are getting mass to be the 0.25 multiplied by 0.35 multiplied by 10 to power 3. That comes out to be 87.5 kilogram. That matches with option B in the question.